The magnificent 12th century cathedral at Modena, the work of two great artists, Lanfranco and Villa Gelmis, is a supreme example of early Romanesque art. With its piazza and soaring tower, it testifies to the faith of its builders, and the power of the Canossa dynasty who commissioned it. Together, Modena's magnificent 12th century cathedral and soaring bell tower serve as a supreme example of early Romanesque art, comprised of exceptional architectural and sculptural quality. In addition to the cathedral and spectacular Civic Tower, also known as Ghirlandina, the property includes the Piazza Grande, surrounded by the City Hall, and the Archbishopric and a part of the canonical buildings, and the sacristy to the north.